The last 5 seconds before a dive are probably the most intense. A lot of people get anxious or their heart rate starts to climb. Mine is so focused, and I think it's because I get in the zone. A great example is right before I won my first ever event at Rebel Cliff Diving. I was doing an Imra triple half tuck. My heart rate got all the way down to 89, and I was just so calm, so ready to do the perfect dive, and it worked out.